Hey guys, the dude from Denmark here. Welcome to episode 11 of GateQuest, the new expansion that's about to come out for Magic the Gathering. More spoilers have been revealed today, so let's check them out. First card I want to show today is called Frontline Medic, which is a white human cleric creature which costs you 3 mana to cast. It's a 3-3 and got the battalion mechanic. Whenever Frontline Medic and at least 2 other creatures attack, creatures you control are indestructible this turn. You can sacrifice Frontline Medic to counter target spell with X in its mana cost unless its controller pays 3 mana. What? This seems like a way too powerful card for only 3 mana. And the battalion mechanic in this card is also really crazy. And the whole where you can sacrifice it to counter target spell with X in its mana cost. I think this card really is a hating card against the cards we have seen so far with X in its mana cost, where you have to pay X. So I think I think this card is really powerful, maybe a bit too powerful for 3 mana, I don't know. Teethist is a white human cleric creature which costs you 2 mana to cast. It's a 2-2 and got the extort mechanic. So far we have only seen high-costed extort creatures, so I think it's nice to see a common low-costed extort creature which we need to let the extort going. Mutation is a green and blue instant card which costs you 2 mana to cast plus X mana. Creatures you control become XX until end of turn. This is a really nasty card for when you have declared your combat phase and then your opponent is overwhelming you. You just cast this to get it back at the opponent. So I think it's a really crazy card. Pitfight is a green and red instant which costs you 2 mana to cast. Target creature you control fights another target creature. It's nice to see a return of these kind of cards. I thought they were really awesome in the whole Innistrad and Avacyn Restored and so on. The show today is the guild leader of Simic. Prime Speaker Sekhna is a blue and green merfolk wizard creature which costs you 6 mana to cast. It's a 1-1 and Prime Speaker Sekhna enters the battlefield with X 1-1 counters on it, where X is the greatest power among other creatures you control. When Prime Speaker Sekhna enters the battlefield, draw cards equal to its power. Compared to other guild leaders, I think this card is one of the more bad ones. I don't really think it's really good since it doesn't really do anything other than when it enters the battlefield, it becomes a something, and then it gives you a lot of cards. Of course, draw cards is really good, but it's a one-time thing, so I think this card had to be together with another card that bounces this card back and forth on the battlefield in order to be really good. So I think I think it's a bit lackluster in comparison to the other guild leaders we have seen. Cards I wanted to show today. I hope you liked this episode of GateQuest Spoilers. You can leave me a comment down below and tell me what you think of the cards we have seen so far and GateQuest in general. If you want, you can subscribe to me to follow more of my videos. Whenever there are new spoilers for GateQuest, I'll be making a new video, so if you're interested in that, you can subscribe. Until next time, have fun, guys.